Hello, it's Jack's Cowboys, and we got the new issue of Star to John Kitna, and I'll have to be pulling out some posters and hanging them in my basement, because getting ready for the off season pretty soon. We got 4 more games left, but I haven't been posting on my walls too much lately, so I'll have to get back in on that. So, but Christmas time, Christmas music. As you can see, I got my Christmas tree right behind me. Nice Christmas, beating the holiday season, getting some more wins in. This Romo's supposed to be back for the last 2 games, so that'll be Christmas. This will be Romo's theme song here. Because we'll be playing Arizona on the Christmas night on NFL Network. I'll have to have some people over because a lot of people don't have that channel. So, I was going to try and post some, do the highlights, but my camera's batteries are dead and can't afford to get more batteries, so I'll have to stick with the webcam and give you my thoughts on the game coming up. Sounds like the mood in Dallas is pretty optimistic. A lot of fans are beginning to support the team, support the Cowboys now. I think it's mostly because we don't like the Eagles. Any chance to knock them on the playoffs would be good, even if it's helping the Giants. Want to knock the Eagles out of the playoffs, even though they do have Vic. The defense is going to have a hard time against them. It's still going to be something to strive for, just like Garrett says. With each game, gain more confidence, and the wins really count even at this time of year. There was times when Washington went to the Super Bowl back in 82. The end of the last season before that, they had a winning streak. And that momentum went into the next year. And I believe that's what Dallas can do. We know the season's over, but got anything to lose, so take risks like jumping routes and getting them interceptions. Got 4 picks last weekend. Looks like Lee will be back, but Brookings is injured. Des Bryant got injured, and he's out for the year. High ankle sprain, I believe. But Romo, like I said, will be back for the last 2 games, and I think the Christmas music would be fitting for him to come back. And I think he'll be back for that Christmas Day game on NFL Network. So it's gonna be a blue Christmas, like Elvis sings, but there's always next year to look forward to. And just watching it game by game, taking it 1 game at a time. America Swear says it would be great to come out with an 8-8 and not have a losing record this year after starting out 1-7. So That's how Christmas, Dallas Cowboys Christmas, will be Blue Christmas. But next year ain't that far off. And Romo's comeback will be soon. I wanted to show some highlights from Lee. Sean Lee. But I don't know, he's got like 9 tackles in that last game. And 2 interceptions, 1 for a touchdown. So, with him playing real good, Brookings will be out. He's got a chance to prove himself. And they're even talking about him maybe taking over for Brookings earlier than they suspected. We thought how good he's playing. Got to keep him on the field all the time. A lot of things going on in Dallas. Barber. We talk about Barber. 3.3 yard average per carry or something like that. Just can't break them plays like he used to. He hasn't got that tough style running that he had before. So, suspecting in the offseason they go with the short choice. And be an interesting draft coming up. Even a Super Bowl. But that's another thing I was going to do at this one. I'm going to do my Super Bowl predictions. I think this year my Super Bowl prediction is in the beginning of the season I predict every year that Dallas will go all the way. I have faith in them, but this year, since they're out of it, Patriots will be Super Bowl victors in Dallas Stadium. And the team that they'll be facing, I've been trying to figure it out. It's between Atlanta and the Saints. I've been trying to think about who's going to win that. It's got to come down to that one game. It's in Atlanta. It's coming up in a few weeks. Even if New Orleans does win that, Atlanta gets home field advantage. I looked at their schedules, and the Saints got a harder schedule. So I think Atlanta's going to come with the home field advantage. They're not going to win the Saints with the Patriots. They'll win the Saints in the championship. Green Bay, I predict. I'm not saying they're going to win their division, but Chicago could win the Patriots. The Patriots will still win the Super Bowl. It's hard to predict. Chicago or the Packers are going to win the North, but I believe the Saints are going to put them out. If the Packers go in, they'll probably go out to the Atlanta. I think it'll be Atlanta and the Patriots. Patriots finally getting their vengeance for not winning that one Super Bowl with the undefeated season. That's their motivation. So they didn't come out with that win. Brady needs one after that. So Patriots Super Bowl victory against Atlanta. Next year Dallas will be back. And I think Dallas is going to win this weekend at least. I don't know if they're going to win the last one. They could win both of them. But, I think the Bears might win. If I was picking games, I'd go with the Bears against the Patriots. Doesn't mean that they're still not going to win the Super Bowl, though. Patriots are going to win the Super Bowl. so maybe a cap for me for the year. Just let this slide till the end of the year and start looking into the off season. Good night. Go Cowboys.